thank him to... Oh, my. I got to you before he did. Oh, I can't believe it. Finally. I'm sorry. You must be very confused. My name is Asim. I'm here to help. And you, my friend, you managed to die in the worst possible moment. Yes, you are dead. And this is the plane of memory, your heavenly afterlife. And you are, I should take you to safety immediately, but I can barely move. He surprised me while I traveled. I wasn't ready. I fled as fast as I could, but he almost got me anyway. He has become too powerful. He won't take long to get here. Look, you need to flee to the Nexus before he sees you. You're too important. There is no time to explain. Take my artifact. It's a bit damaged, but it can still be useful. See that door? You can only open it with the artifact. Beyond it, you will find the exit portal. Be careful, though. The door was closed to keep monsters at bay. We call them the hidden, as they are invisible, although the light from the artifact reveals them. Use that to your advantage, but be careful. If you use it too much, they will be able to sense the light and hunt you down. I know you have thousands of questions, but you need to trust me. You must leave before he finds you. Open the door, look for the exit portal, and use it to get to the Nexus. The others will explain everything there.
Bienvenue, my friend. My little surprise guest. And you brought a little toy. How cute. Asim managed to survive then. It's almost as if he thinks it could help you. Nothing but a small misunderstanding. You think you're the hero of this tale, a beacon of light in the darkness. But you're barely an extra, a shade getting killed off just before the last act. A mere tool to show the true hero's prowess, an unfortunate spark in this macabre tragedy. But do not worry. I can still find a purpose for you. That is, if you survive, of course.
Hi there. Oh, wow. Wait. Lux! How cool, you're awake! You've been sleeping for 4 days straight, Lux!
It's true, isn't it? That you are a Lux? Asim called you one. He came by while you slept. But first, let's go. Greybones wants to talk to you. Close the door, will you? So, welcome to the Nexus, I guess. Come back here, Lux. You'll have time to roam about later. Come back here, Lux. You'll have time to roam about later. I'll be honest, this is not a great time to be here. The ground is crumbling beneath our feet. The guardians are disappearing. Really, not a good time. But Asim told us what you went through. Can't believe you're a Lux. And of course, Greybones desperately wants to talk to you. He's kind of the mayor here in Nexus. Here we are, the library. Go in. He's waiting inside. Come back here, Lux. You'll have time to roam about later.
Closer. Let's talk.
My name is Greybones, and you have reached the Nexus, the last safe haven of our world, thanks to the light of the Vita Tree. See, you recently died, unfortunately. But you were given a second existence here. In the plane for millennia has been like a paradise for all its inhabitants. But that changed recently. You see, they say that the plane was created by a superior being called the Primordial One. She created the plane. A Primordial then divided her light into 9 parts and gave it to 9 volunteers she called the Guardians. These Guardians were each given Asim, whom you met, is the current Yellow Guardian. Donovan, the one who chased you, was the Red Guardian. But he betrayed us. Why did he do it? Grief, some say. Others think he went mad from missing the world of the living and couldn't stand the plane anymore. He destroyed. In his madness, Donovan has turned off the pillars that protect the plane. This has caused corruption to appear and destroy the world. I'm afraid he is set on to see. We need help bringing back peace. Only the Lux are connected to the light of the fallen Guardian. Only they can take their I am ashamed. The plane of memory needs a Lux. We need you. Would you help us? Thank you, truly. Now, go talk to Mimi, our inventor. She will explain to you what you need to do next. Thank you once again. And may her light fill your body.
So, you agreed to help us, right? You're a special kind of crazy. Come on, I'll show you to Mimi. She's not far. We're leaving the cultural section. If you want to do some reading, you can go back to the library. Down the stairs, you'll find the graveyard. Right next to it is the mine. Upstairs is the market. And if you take the elevator, you'll find the priest sanctuary and the beta tree. If you continue straight, you'll reach the blacksmith. And to the right of it is Mimi's lab. And we arrive at the central plaza. If you get lost at any point, go back here and check the signs. Well, that was the Gab's Turbo Tour, just for you. Pretty nice, right? Hey, wait a minute. You look at that! It's a soul fragment! You should pick it up! A guardian, Neo, used to collect them. He said they unlocked some weird creeps around the plane. Anyway, where was I? Oh, yes, Mimi. She should be in her lab now. Or at any time, for that matter. Follow the signs. I'm sure you'll find her. Talk to you soon, Lux.
You don't know how much I would have given to be a Lux. Instead, I...
Good to see you again, Lux. Are the others taking good care of? Thank you.
would tell me, right? You're a Lux, a newcomer to the plane. So you haven't been tainted with this idea that we're all dead. We have no proof. Nothing clearly states we're not just robots in a weird simulation.
Thank you.